What's up, everybody? I hope you're having a wonderful day today. So today, I'm going to be opening up some Champion's Path. Recently, I bought a box of pin collections. And I believe I'm going to split this entire box up between a couple videos. Maybe two pin collections per video. So I'm going to crack this open real quick. So let's go with the two Spikemuth Gym pin collections today. There's also the Balinlay or Balinlee and the Hammerlock. Sorry about my chair if you guys heard it squeaking. So I think I'm going to cut out all the bulk and we'll be back with the packs. Alright, we're back. Each pin collection comes with three Champions Path booster packs and a code card for the pin collection. So here's the code cards for those. There's one and two. 1 second. Probably hear some clicks here, but I am fixing the focus on my camera. Because my autofocus seems to always be terrible. Alright, let's hop into the first pack. And as you all know, or if you don't know, I'm still hunting for the Rainbow Rare Charizard from the Champion's Path set. Let's hope that I get something good. So we've got a Rockruff, Hatena, Trubbish, Nickit, Machop, a reverse foil Malamar, and the rare is a Marnie. Then we have a Dark Energy, Pokemon Center Lady, Suspicious Food Tin, and the Lightbird. Actually, I just realized I can do the card trick for all of these because you always get a Hall Foil. So let's do it. Why not? Code card. Four from the back. What do you think? Guess the energy? Let's go with Leaf. Fighting. Bead. Liepard. Turfield Stadium. Ekans. Carvana. A Pokeball. Potion. Rockruff. The reverse is a Hatena, and the rare is a Centiscorch. No big pulls yet. First two packs down, this is the third one. Hopefully one full display box of a Champion's Path will give me something, right? Let's go fire. I got it right. What do you know? Turfield Stadium. Malamar. Rotom Phone. Vulpix. Rockruff. Scraggy. Zigzagoon. Sizzlipede. A reverse rare Fire Energy. And the rare is a Professor's Research. Now, I wasn't going to open any more Champion's Path. But, like I've said in my previous videos, I was running out of stuff to open. So I needed to buy something that was already out there and readily available. Also not that expensive. Psychic. Leaf Energy. Pierce. Hop. Arbok. Trubbish. Zigzagoon. Inkay. Pokeball. Purloin. A reverse Milo. And the rare is a Altaria. So that's four packs down. That means one of these pin collections didn't have anything good in it. So far, if you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like. I mean, you don't have to. It helps me out, but you don't have to. I would also appreciate if you comment and subscribe. I upload 3 times a week, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at around noon PST. Four from the back. Electric. Another fighting energy. Suspicious Food Tin. Kabu. Sharpedo. Potion. Trubbish. Roly-Coly. Kakuna. A Galarian Zigzagoon. A reverse fairy energy. And the rare is a Galarian Obstagoon. Last pack. I feel like I went through this really, really quickly. That pack didn't want to open, so let's go this side. There we go. There's the last code card of the video for you. We'll go 4 from the back. Let's see. Do water. I got it right. My guessing the energy luck is better than my RNG for getting cards. Water energy. Victini. Turfield Stadium. Milo. Pokeball. Potion. Rockruff. Hatena. Trubbish. The reverse is a reverse rare Hatterene. And the final card of today's video is a regular rare Hatterene. So no big pulls from today's sets of cards. This is basically all I've got today. A Hatterene, Obstagoon, Altaria, Professor's Research, Cinescorch, and a Marnie. Nothing amazing. But thank you for watching. Make sure to scan the code cards if you need them. And go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Till next time.